Titanic Part 2. A ship called the California was only 20 miles away, but she did not receive Titanic's messages. Her radio was turned off and the radio operator was asleep. Another ship called the Carpathia heard the Titanic's call and sailed at full speed towards her. Unfortunately, the Carpathia was far away and she took over 3 hours to reach the Titanic. Meanwhile, the Titanic was sinking rapidly. The crew lowered the lifeboats into the sea, but there was only enough space in the boat for a few hundred passengers. The Titanic had more than 2,000 people on board. The ship began to tilt into the sea. People began to jump from the decks into the ice-cold water. With its light still shining, the Titanic stood upright for a few minutes. Then at 2:20 a.m. on 15th April, she vanished into the sea. About 1,500 people drowned. Captain Smith and most of his crew went down with the ship. The Carpathia arrived at 3:40 a.m. The ship's crew found the lifeboats and saved 700 people in them. They also found chairs and pieces of wood floating on the water. But almost all of the people in the water had drowned or died of cold. The Carpathia was too late to save them. The sinking of the Titanic made people think harder about the safety of passengers on ships. They asked why ships carry such few lifeboats and why they turn off their radios. In 1913, it was decided that all ships must have enough room in their lifeboats to carry everyone on board. It was also decided that ships must keep their radios working every hour of the day and night. In 1985, scientists sent a submarine to look for the wreck of the Titanic. They found the ship lying in two pieces on the ocean floor, at a depth of around 4,000 meters, means 13,000 feet. Later, they took photographs of the wreck and brought small parts of it to the surface of the water. There are many stories of bravery on that terrible night in April 1912. In 1998, the director James Cameron made a famous film of the Titanic's maiden voyage. It is a very sad film. Almost everyone who sees the film leaves the cinema in tears. I hope everyone knows this story and everyone who saw the film must have felt sorry for the people who suffered.